This is Preeti. We are here with the another question of data handling. Exercise 3.1, question number 6, page number 62. The marks out of 100 obtained by a group of students in science test are 85, 76, 90, 85, 39, 48, 56, 95, 81, and 75. Find the highest and the lowest mark obtained by the student. Now, range of the marks obtained and mean mark obtained by the group. So, we have to find out these questions. So, first we'll arrange these in the ascending order. So, arranging in ascending order. So, we'll arrange this. The smallest one is 39. So we'll write here first one 39, then 48, then 56, then 75, then 76, 81, 85. 85 is 2 times. So we'll write here 2 times 85. Now 90. And after 90, 95. So these are the arrangement in the ascending order. Now we are going to start the answering. Part 1, highest and the lowest mark obtained by the students. First we'll write here, highest marks obtained by student. Is highest marks is 95, so write here 95. Now lowest marks obtained by a student is, the lowest marks is 39. This is the part 1. Now the second part is range of the marks obtained. So we have to find out range. So range is equal to highest marks minus lowest mark. So the highest mark is 95 and the lowest mark is 39. So we are going to subtract these. Now 95 minus 39 is equal to 56 marks. This is the part 2. Now the part 3, mean mark obtained by the group. So we have to find out mean mark. So we'll write here mean is equal to sum of all observations divided by number of observations. So first we are going to add all these observations. So start with 39 plus 48 plus 56 plus 75 plus 76 plus 81 plus 85 plus 85. 85 is 2 times plus 90 plus 95. Now we have to add these. How many number of observations are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we'll divide it by 10. Now the sum of all these numbers are 730. We'll divide it by 10. Zero is cancelled from 0. So the answer is 70. Now we are going to write this statement. Mean mark obtained by group is 73 marks. This is the question number 6. Question number 7. The enrollment in the school during 6 consecutive years was as following. So these are the enrollment numbers are given. Now find the mean enrollment of the student for this period. So we have to find out the mean. So start with, we are going to write the formula. Mean is equal to sum of all observations divided by number of observations. This is the formula. Now we are going to write the values. So mean is equal to 1555 plus 1670 plus 1715 plus 2013 plus 2540 plus 2820. Now number of observations given here 6 consecutive years, and once we count 1 2 3 4 5 6, so 6. Now the sum of these numbers are 12,348. Now we are going to divide it by 6, so we'll divide it. Now 12,348 divided by 6, so we'll divide it. 6 2s are 12, 3 3 is smaller than 6, so we'll put 0 here. Now I'm going to carry another number. Now 6 5s are 30, remainder 4. Now 8, 6 8s are 48. So if we are divided, we'll get 2058. So the mean enrollment of the school for this period is 2058. We are going to write this statement. Mean enrollment of the school for this period is 2058. This is the question number 7.